This is exciting, guys.
And in the dark.